Hello guys, this do-it-yourself video is gonna be about this bed frame. So I already prepped it, sanded it, and dusted it off, and I'm gonna be painting it white. And it's a little girl's a little kid's bed bed frame, so that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna paint it white. It's prepped and everything. So the first thing I'm gonna do is start painting it. And this is the color. It's gonna be a little bit like off-white, a little. So I'm gonna start putting the first coat and see if it needs, of course it's gonna need probably a second coat or third coat of paint. So I'm using a tiny roller to just roll the first coat. Today I'm gonna do it myself by decoupaging this symbol, queen bee, on a headboard. So this will go right here. So I'm gonna show you how to mopodge. That's the word I was looking for, the mopodge, that pattern on this headboard. It's an old headboard that I painted white. And so I want to mopodge using this matte mopodge on there. So I will put a pin coat and place this on top. So I'm going to center it like here. So I need to put a coat of this mopodge on there. And a thin layer. So you can put a thin layer first so it sticks, and then let it dry for a little bit, then you put the sealer on. Seal it with this one, and since this is going in the bedroom, it doesn't really matter to put a water-based sealer, so just a plain mopodge. Do it. Make sure that it's centered. And then run your fingers on it. Make sure all the little pieces are stuck. All the edges. And for the parts that aren't stick yet, you can put some more. More poly. More podge on there. This part. So now I'm going to put the second coat on top to seal that design. The end of this do-it-yourself updating your headboard for kids, and again it's easy to do. We just use Mod Podge to glue it on and seal it. And thanks for watching my channel. If you haven't subscribed, please subscribe, and I see you on the next one. Click the like button. Thank you. See you next time.